Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
Well, we just narrowly missed some snow yesterday as a storm passed off to our south. And as a result of all the clouds, we didn't make it that high. We made up to 44 degrees for our Saturday, and we ended up just a little bit cooler than normal. And of course, that's been the trend all week. But actually, some warmer air will hopefully move in for the middle part of the week. And I'm talking temperatures in the low, maybe some mid-50s. So nothing like the kind of warm air we saw last week when temperatures made it into the 70s and 80s. And actually, snow is in the forecast for the first evening of April. It's an active pattern that's going to be setting up. And again, warmer temperatures hopefully will make our way for the middle part of this week. All the really warm stuff, though, is going to stay locked off to our west as a trough is pretty much going to be maintained over the eastern half of the country. And that's going to keep us relatively cool. So again, no real spring-like temperatures will be returning for quite a while. But at least we'll see a little bit of moderation. Highs will make it into the middle 40s. These temperatures may be a bit too warm, as actually I think we're going to have a fair amount of clouds tomorrow as our next storm approaches. So that's likely going to keep things just a little bit cooler. So here's that storm out of the Great Lakes. It's going to pass off to the south. And that's going to spread a little bit of snow, especially across southern areas. As far as the mountains go, I don't think much is going to fall there, as the storm will be just a little bit too far away from those areas. But I think it is close enough and cold enough to produce some snowfall. It will initially start as a little bit of rain shower activity during the evening hours on our Sunday. So clouds overspread the area for our Sunday afternoon, and as we head into the evening hours, this is when things gets interesting. I think we'll start with some rain showers, but then as that starts to cool the air column down, we'll see some snow begin to fall, and may actually come down perhaps moderately at times. So I think a slushy inch or two of accumulation is certainly possible during the evening hours, and then things clear out nicely for our Monday afternoon. Here's what we're looking at for snow amounts. Again, really not much, just a nuisance storm. So 1 or 2 inches across interior York County, and we may want to spread that across Cumberland County as well. So for Sunday, mostly cloudy with snow and rain, low highs 43 to 48 degrees. And here's a look at the next 7 days. Monday, things clear out quite nicely. Things warm up for Tuesday and Wednesday, and blustery for Thursday and Friday, maybe a warm-up for Saturday.